Continuing with today's calendar, next category of bills, resolutions, uncontested calendar. Resolutions, uncontested calendar, page 23. House Joint Resolution 548 has been moved to the regular calendar. Accordingly, first bill in the block, uncontested resolutions, is House Joint Resolution 573, patroned by Delegate Bulova, designating January 14th in 2018 and in each succeeding year as Pongal Day in Virginia. Reports the Committee on Rules.
Gentleman from Fairfax, Mr. Bulova.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Ladies and gentlemen of the House, on to happier business. As was explained, House Joint Resolution 573 does establish January 14, 2018, and each year thereafter is Pongal Day in Virginia. As our Speaker now knows, as Chair of Rules, Pongal is actually a revered holiday for Tamil Indians, and it's essentially their equivalent to our Thanksgiving. There are actually 75 million Tamils worldwide who trace their ancestry to southern India. And I'm delighted that many of us in this House actually have the privilege of being able to represent many Tamils in Virginia, and that they are a very vibrant and growing community. The resolution is simply a way to recognize the numerous contributions of the Tamil community while also sharing their rich traditions with other Virginians. I would move that we pass the resolution, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you.